The surprise attacks carried out after the declaration of war saw the peacekeeping forces of various countries, including Osea, suffer major damage. The ships moored around the space elevator and near Gandar Bay have been hit particularly hard. Numerous ships have been sunk and abandoned. Fortunately, our cutting-edge aircraft carrier, Kestrel II, was at sea, so it was spared from the attack. Kestrel II is now preparing to launch another attack against Arugia's capital, Barbanti. The aircraft carrier Vulture also managed to escape Gandar Bay safely. However, it lost all its aircraft, so it's sailing empty. Today, the International Union Peacekeeping Force reclaims its bid to the space elevator. The Fort Grays Island Air Base Squadron will rendezvous with the carrier Vulture for a joint mission. The first objective will be to seize air superiority in Choppenburg in order to secure a route for the support squadrons. The enemy maintains air superiority over Choppenburg, so expect heavy resistance from enemy aircraft. There's more, so listen carefully. Right from the start of the war, the enemy has been deploying drones. They're using a new advanced type of drone. The unmanned airborne aircraft carrier, the Arsenal Bird, carries this new drone, MQ-101. The Ocean Army headed up the development of the massive Arsenal Birds and dispatched them to the space elevator to provide support. However, it's been reported that the carriers may have fallen into the hands of the Arugian forces. If that's true, it could be a significant obstacle for us. We need to regain control of the space elevator ASAP. Good luck out there.
Squadron, aircraft preparations complete.
Maintain your current position. 100. Trigger, maintain your current approach. 50 meters.
Bridge Squadron, this is the situation. Gollum and the other bases' squadrons already joined forces and are engaged. You guys will arrive right in the middle of the action. Mage Squadron, eliminate all bandits in the current airspace. We have the upper hand, but that doesn't mean we can ease up. Good luck.
Mage 1, Wilco. Mage 1 to Gollum 1, thank your lucky stars.
Looking good, Mage Squadron. Keep up that pressure.
Trigger time to show the other guys that we get wet, wild, and do dirty, dirty things.
Once you hit one of them, stick to them like glue. Don't let them out of your sights, even in the clouds.
And so, your first hunting season begins.
Grand Target, bailing out! Enemy reinforcements. I don't like these odds. Bandit on your six, watch it!
Mage 2, missile away. Shows no sign of bandits. You're in the clear.
Woohoo! I haven't even broken a sweat.
Seems to be crazy to pick a fight with us. A rabid dog would know better.
Missile incoming! Invade! Break! Break!
What the hell?
Caution! Missile!
Caution! A large aircraft is approaching. All aircraft, stay alert.
Missile.
Skeleton 1 lost. Skeleton 2, take over command.
Gargoyle 1. Skeleton Squadron needs help. The hell are we supposed to do?
Status?
Verifying the situation.
I can't get a lock.
Go 2, missile, evade!
Evading!
Page 2, lock
it. This is Column 3, Column 2's hit!
Missile.
Status report. Shit, Golem 2, do you copy?
This is Golem 2. Instruments still appear to be functioning okay.
Yours is free! Break! Break! Missile!
Missile!
We lost another friendly!
Skeleton 3 is lost.
Just keep coming. What's the plan?
Missile.
Where's that report?
Continue to maintain air superiority.
HQ, what's happening?
Skykeeper, I repeat, maintain air superiority.
How's that happen?
All aircraft, stay alert.
Get out of there!
Breaking!
Control throw. I'm breaking up!
Skeleton 2, lost.
Shit, we got incoming!
Skeleton squadron is down. We've had too many losses. All squadrons, command has ordered a complete withdrawal. Leave the operation area immediately.
Brilliant observation. If they noticed earlier, Morlock would have survived the hearing.
Save your chatter for the debriefing. Golem and Mage Squadron, give our allies some time to escape.
We'll go, but Golem 2's hit. Gotta send her back. Let's get dirty, Trigger.
Shoot down those UAVs. Don't let them touch any friendlies.
Golem 2, head back to base.
Gargoyle 1, escort Golem 2.
Continuing the mission. Still got my wings. Trigger doesn't need to fill in for me. I'm back and I...
You won't make any difference up here. Get back to base and cool your head.
Returning home.
Mage Squadron, you're going toe-to-toe with the UAVs. Good work. Mage 2, UAV down. Mage 2, missile away.
Yowza!
Retreating aircraft, leave the AO. Allies will hold on pursuit. Golem Squadron, Mage Squadron. Hang in there and come back safe.
That a boy, Mage 2. Just keep firing. Going for the loner. Fox 2! Fox 2! That's it, Trigger. They're machines. Don't show many mercy.
More UAVs spotted. Gargoyle Squadron, they might cut off your retreat. Locked.
Status is fine. Affirmative.
This is Gargoyle 1, leading Operation Airspace with Golem 2.
Retreating aircrafts, prepare for combat. It's a bogey. Gargoyle 1, Golem 2, engage now. Attack.
One bandage, rescue 30.
Gargoyle 1, caution,
missile! It's
Skykeeper, Gargoyle 1 lost.
What the hell? Column 2, status report. Just talk to me.
I'm against MSU-30. Orange wingtips. I can't shake it off. It's matching me with my move.
Column 2, stop dogfighting and run.
I'm dead meat. I don't get it. Why isn't it opening fire? I'm scared.
Not good. Dylan, good job, Mage 2. We want as many guys out here as possible.
I'm grateful you're around.
Golem 2, what's your status? Status report.
He's a predator. Wings can eat.
Golem 2, get a hold of yourself. Golem 2, get away from the enemy.
Mage 2, support! Somebody!
All UAVs have been splashed.
I said what I had to say. About what? Not a girl who'd retreat. Just not in her DNA.
That was the right decision at the time.
No, I should have never let a fledgling like her out of my reach to begin with.
Golem Squadron, Mage Squadron, withdraw.
Stand by for further orders. Be ready for your next sortie.